The third division leaders were finding the going tough at the top. They went a goal down at struggling Cardiff in the 71st minute. Carl Dale, the scorer. Gillingham's fourth away defeat in the league was confirmed a minute from time. Defender Mark Harris with an own goal. Gill's lead at the top down to 3 points, but they're still 12 ahead of the promotion playoff zone.